1, 2, test. Hello, hello, everybody. No, Key, thank you for having me up, bro. Thank you, dude. All right. So I played this a little bit off stream because I kept dying in that one scene, and I think my viewers are getting tired of it. So I was able to push forward a little bit, and now we'll start up again. Ooh, that's bright. How is everybody? Welcome. How was the pizza? To be honest, I was so craving a pizza, and then when it got here, I started munching down on it, and it was totally not what my body was asking for. So I was a little disappointed, but I did eat the garlic knots, which were really good. Hey, Marina, how are you? Oh, here we go. Oh, shit. All right, where do I have to go? Oh, I gotta go way over there. You called a win, bro. I wish I was there. Dude, I gotta see that win. Yeah, it wasn't that great. Dude, I'm so glad that you got that win, dude. I'm definitely go next time you stream, I will be there watching it the whole time. I need to go. I gotta go through here. Oh sh! I gotta back up a little bit because that TV is really big in my face. It's like big. So we're playing Alien. Oh, was that him? No. There he is. Shit. He's like right there. So. Yo, that fan got me for a second. So we're playing Alien Isolation, and basically the premise of the game is you have to survive. Basically, if you've ever seen the movie Alien, it's basically the exact same thing, yet you are Ripley. He can come that I'm looking up because he can come through that hole at any time. So he's way over there, so I'm good to move. I'm good to move.
Synthetic nurses operated this facility. Would you rather be attended by a
Ooh,
human?
dead man. Dead man riding. You got anything on you? No? No? I hope you heal up. Get well soon. All right, I gotta make a right. Yeah. What you got for me? No?
Medical reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an
Can
evacuation
I use this
procedure.
thing? No? Okay. Oh, snap. Welcome, welcome, everybody. Ooh, ooh. Oh, shit! I'm dead. That was not fair. That was not fair. I had nowhere to go. He just dropped right in front of me. That was a no-go. That was messed up. Damn, alien.
Reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
This man said it's a public hospital and we're in space. This taser doesn't do shit. What if I use my pistol? Which way do I have to go? Okay, I think I'm going the right way. Yeah. Ooh, what's in there? I'll take all of that. Oh, shoot, my health. Look at my health, y'all. Here. There we go. Let's do one more. Nope, not my pistol. Don't want to shoot myself. There we go. All right. So let's make a couple more med kits. You want me to search? I got. How about a pipe bomb? Do I have enough for a pipe bomb? No? I got three of those bad boys. How about this dead man? He doesn't need what he's got. I didn't open it. Hello? Hello? It's a little baby. Which way do I gotta go? There's something over here. Power plant. I gotta go in there. Whoa. Is there a save in here? Save button. Save button. No saves. That guy's dead. There's a save. Whoa! Hate when the damn door's open. No, no bad monsters. No bad monsters. Okay, we're good. Now we can die. Okay. Gotta get the power back on. What is this thing? Big ass generator? That's gonna attract some noise? Alright, hold on. I need a place to hide.
San Cristobal Medical Facility recommends seeking medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
Where am I gonna hide when I turn this loud thing on? Oh my goodness. Oh no, he's right there. Okay, he kept going. I feel like this is gonna be really bad. Like, really bad when I hit that button. Because there's nowhere to hide. Nothing to fight with except my 7 shots. Alright, screw it. We're doing it. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Stop. Yeah, he heard that. I know he heard that.
Synthetic nurses operated this facility. If you'd rather be attended by a human, please ask.
Oh, I have to turn that one on too. Shit. Oh, good, I can hide in here. Oh, I can't get there until I turn this power on. Fuck it. We're sending it, y'all. We're sending it. See, this is the shit I'm talking about, y'all. Now I gotta...
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley?
Not now.
He's moving around like he's human. I turned on the power. Gosh. Yo, I'm stuck. I got the alien literally right there. Initiation, medical. Oh, I gotta get to the center. Yo, he's like running. Oh crap, don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. No? Ooh, I hate that music. Did I initiate it? I don't know if I initiated it or not. Oh, I gotta do all of them? Where did he go? Where did he go? Ooh!
Sevastopol safety protocols.
Wait, why wasn't he chasing me? Oh. Oh, he's right there. He's right there. Go away!
If you find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let us know.
Yo, he has so much drool. It's like nasty how much drool he has. He can see me or not. What's up with the stupid noise? Hydrate! Come on, Dodger! Oh, there we go. Got my hydration. Yeah, you keep running over there. You're coming after me, aren't you? No, you don't. He can kill me, y'all. So I gotta hide real quick. See if he finds me in here.
Projecting area compromised.
I can't shoot you? Oh shit, oh shit.
This is a safety breach.
Oh no, he's gonna grab me.
It seems you and I have a problem.
Oh shit, I'm out of bullets! Alright, shooting the dude doesn't work. Okay, shooting him in the head doesn't work.
Projecting area compromised.
How about a stun gun? Come here. How about this?
No!
Ow! Let go of me! You piece of crap! Alright, what do I have to kill this man with? I got nothing to kill this man with.
You're starting to test my patience.
I don't know what to do. EMP! I got an EMP bomb, mine. There we go. I gotta just build the stupid thing. I need to get far away to build it. Oh, I don't have enough for it. Oh, of course. Bro, I don't know what to do. Oh, great. Alright, so that happens when you get near him. Okay, so, robot bad. Dripping goo bad. Do I have enough to make an EMP? No, I don't, do I? Escape from where? Escape through Zen Medical Oh, come on. Oh, of course, I got one way to go. Is that a dude? That looks like a dude. Holy crap! Oh, it can't hear me because of the noise. I think that's the fastest way through, right? Got you up on my phone, thank you. Oh, I can peek like that? Oh shit. My hand is sweaty. If I have to cut through there, I'm gonna hit the save spot in case we die, if I make it that far. Okay, 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 okay. Shoot the monster. How are you, buddy? I'm doing good. How are you, bud? Alright, so I got both aliens, robots, and people trying to kill me. Go figure, right? Alright, we know what to do here, so... we're gonna speed this process up. How are you, buddy? Are you at work? Yes, I'm at work.
Come with me, please.
Damn it, I lost the signal.
Don't run. You're becoming hysterical. This isn't the answer.
Why can't I punch it? Oh, I can't. Well, that helps a lot. I just wasted all my bullets up because of him. No, I need those bullets, so we need to. We gotta reload. We need those bullets because we're gonna go up against a whole bunch of people in a few minutes. Right before I died, I realized. You would think that bullets would do more damage than a crowbar. Sneak up behind him, do a finishing move on his ass. Shoot him now? Can we shoot him now, please? Well, what? I was able to kill him last time like this. This is not gonna work, y'all. I guess we're wasting our ammo. Yeah, how did you like that? How you like them apples? Uh-oh. What? You want a piece of this too? Just kidding. Just kidding. I only got 2 bullets. Now we can decode in peace. What you got on you, bro? Y'all got no ammo? Come on. There we go. So exciting.
You're clear, Ripley. Hurry.
Bro, how am I supposed to hurry? There's a way to like... I don't know. There's no way he saw me. No way. I'm trying to knock him out before he even starts anything, you know? Oh, it won't let me? While I'm in the process? I could be patient and wait. Yo, this side opened this time.
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley.
No, shut the hell up. Because Home Slice is standing in the middle of the frickin' door. Oh, hello. Oh, awesome. This seems fantastic. This seems like a bright old idea. Oh, I only had one stun. Awesome. No idea where this is taking me. I need to go there. I'm gonna go this way. That for that much? Are you serious? What else is there? Nope, that's it. All that for that little bit of space? Come on. That's stupid. Could just walked out the front door. Don't you dare come at me. Ooh, he's right there. Hope you guys don't mind strobing. If you're allergic to, susceptible to strobe lights, please don't watch. Yo, that one got me. That got me. I'm like, how? Hey, look, it finally finished. Hey, oh my goodness, I just, wait, what? This is old. Hydration from Juan. There you go, buddy. All right, y'all, we're not going to take the stupid vent out of here. Okay, that's just stupid. What are we doing here? Oof, it's getting hot. Alright, we're gonna try one more time. And then we're gonna play some Warzone because I was trying to play Warzone earlier and yeah. It didn't work. I had to uninstall it and then reinstall it. Not today! You didn't get me this time. There we go. Alright, this one's gonna open. Of course it's gonna be that one. Yeah, did you guys notice that door opened? Oh no, it didn't. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley.
Ripley! Answer me, damn it! Oh, nope. I see you, Mr. Robo. Oh, shoot. I guess we're gonna have to shoot him again.
This is an entirely unauthorized alert. Please stop interfering.
I'm not interfering, I'm just trying to get out of here if you'd let me.
That isn't authorized in this facility.
That went through you. Could I hit you in the face? What, the alien doesn't get you? Damn it, I missed. Get off of me. Come on. Let me go. Bro, I am gonna shoot you. Bro, you suck at shooting. One bullet left. This one bullet doesn't kill him. I don't know what will. We can't miss. I will ask you a question. How does it feel? Give me your shit. I don't think you're gonna need any of that, so. You here. Can I go around him? Are you out? Okay, if I cut through there, I can get over there. So we gotta cut through the... Okay, so far so good. Ooh, yo. y'all saw that? Shit, he's still here. He's fighting somebody over there. This is getting heavy. Which way do I have to go? All right, guys. I have to get to that save point right over here. Right there. I need to get the save so we can save the game. And then keep moving. That's the key. We made it to the save. That doesn't mean we're out of the woods. We have to get to security down that hallway. Yeah, you keep walking. I thought I could just run for it until it was right next to him. Do I still have my taser? I have my one tase. He came around that corner. I was actually gonna hide in that little corner.
Ooh.
Is that where I have to go? Yeah, it's exactly where I have to go. Okay, he's above us. I'm so close. He knows I'm like ready to bail. See you just barely on my radar. Keep on moseying along. What just happened? Escape? Hey, dead man. Guess I got time to check you. How do I get out of here? Wait, what? Do you have a key card or something on you? What happened? I died? I guess I died. What happened? No! Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, nope, nope. That's not gonna happen twice. Let's see if this thingy works. Maybe. Guess that doesn't work. Oh, it's not done. That's why. No, oh, look, my phone died. Oh. I think my Xbox is taking a crap. Oh, come on. Right now. There we go. All right, who's still here? Who's still chatting with me? One. Thanks for being here, buddy. How's work? How's work going? Marina's still in here. Got a whole lot of Pokemon. Alright. I guess. Isn't there a safe, like? We gotta make it to that room and then somehow freaking escape. Escape through. Okay, yeah. To clean out your office. Do they know? Do they know you're leaving? Well, obviously they know. That was a dumb question. I hate when he goes up into the vents. It sounds like he's coming running after me. That's not even fair. That's not even fair. Thank you. I knew you were coming back in here. You haven't left yet. The thing is so loud. All I know is this room is open.
Ringard, my name is Julia Jones, and I'm a writer covering Sevastopol's decommissioning. I was hoping to interview you about your experiences on the station. You know, the limited medical resources, the mental effects on patients in deep space, that kind of thing. But look, Doctor, I've heard there was some kind of incident in the hospital recently. No one seems to know anything. Doctor, if there's a major public health issue here on Sevastopol, people need to know. I'm freelance, unbiased. I don't have any corporate affiliations. Let me be a friend to you. Call me.
How do I get out of here? I already played you. Door's locked. Escape. There's two doors there. This one's locked. Can I go back to where I started? What's that? Oh, it's a ladder. Come on, lady. You can do this. Okay. Where am I? Peace out. Later. Later, alien.
We made it.
You guys like my remote? Hey. Let's change a different color. Actually, we're going to keep it green because it's my favorite color. Crawling through vents. Juan, are you home now? Or are you still at work?
There's a piece missing. I need to fix that.
Elevator malfunction. Repair required.
I got one bullet, y'all. Should I do it? Whoever's watching, should I pop him in the head? I got one bullet left. She's not the best shot, but I can try. What are you guys thinking? Should I do it? One bullet, three people. Where do we need to go, though? Who knows? Well, that's stupid. There was only one way. Thank you. I guess that one bullet did work. I guess you're right. One bullet. That's what you gave me, one bullet. You gave me back the bullet I shot you with. I thought the noise would distract him a lot earlier. Bombs away. Wait. That's the wrong bomb. The blood just dripped through the floor. What am I supposed to be doing here? Make your way through soon to find turn your way back to the back to where? Thank you. find a way to open the door to the warehouse? I need a save point. I don't like using the androids. No! Oh shit. Yes, this is where we call it. Thank you for being here, everybody.